I have a 1652 aluminum boat with a semi V with a 50 horse Yamaha on a tiller handle. So just it's a lightweight boat. It runs really fast, maneuvers very well to get in and out of stuff. Like I can fish small, I mean, I can hunt and fish small stuff, but also I can get on some of the bigger rivers like the Mississippi or Ohio or something like that. And it works really good, but the adventure gets added when you don't have your spotlight with you.
Is that what happened?
Oh, yeah.